UCL in his right elbow. Tommy John surgery just over a year later. Here he is pitching for the Marauders, working out of the stretch. In from the left is the left fielder, Aaron Knapp. Watches a fastball in there for a called strike at 95 on the gun. We're here underway at 6:32 p.m. on a muggy 93-degree Monday night. Feels like 101, a slight breeze picking up heading towards center. Count nothing and one to the Jupiter center fielder. Big breaking curveball down for a strike on the inner third. 84 on the spinner for Birdie. A lot of questions about whether the velocity was going to keep up. 16th-ranked prospect in the Twins system heading into last year. He was 10th going into 2016. A quick pitch out of the stretch at 96 high. Called for the first ball to two strikes. Birdie came set and immediately fired after pausing. Aaron Knapp in there from the left, a 196 hitter on the year. 33 of 168, first outing against the Marauders. The 1-2, curveball swung on and fouled straight down. Knapp able to stay alive. Standing in at just 5'10 and a thin 175. Left-handed batter and a right-handed thrower is Knapp out of Roseville, California. Eighth-round draft pick by the Marlins in 2016. Birdie comes set. The count still at 1-2. Long look in. The righty fires. A swing and a miss. Fastball at 94, nailing Aaron Knapp. McBirdie's first strikeout in a Pirates uniform comes to lead off the ball game here for the Bradenton Marauders. Number two batter is the DH, Riley Mahan, out of the University of Kentucky. 229 average on the year. Another left-handed batter. Four total in the lineup tonight for the manager, Kevin Randall. Third baseman Brett Pope in front of the bag, guarding against the bunt. Birdie working exclusively from the stretch. Kicks and fires. First pitch swung on and knocked straight back by Mahan. McBirdie began 2017 with six straight scoreless appearances through the 26th of April. Surrendered his only run of the entire season on a solo homer against the Jacksonville Jumbo Shrimp Double A for the Marlins. His 0-1 pitch to Mahan. Swung on and knocked straight back. This one at 97. Birdie, a hard thrower, tore the UCL on the 21st of May last year. 10 days later, he went under the knife. Tommy John surgery performed by Dr. Keith Meister. Philly picked him in the third round of the Major League phase of the Rule 5 draft and then shipped him to Pittsburgh in the same day. The righty's 0-2 pitch, a swing and a miss. Fastball high, another one at 97. Nick Birdie struck out the only two batters he's faced, only scheduled to go an inning. Could make it a pretty darn near perfect frame. Number three batter is one of the top prospects in the Marlins system. It's the third baseman, James Nelson, in from the right side. Two outs, nobody on ahead of him. Birdie deals. First pitch, curveball high at 85. Finish setting the defense for you. Adrian Valerio at short with Mitchell Tolman at second base. Albert Bauer was the DH yesterday. He's back at first with Jason DeLay filling up the battery behind home plate. Birdie comes set with the glove at the chest. His 1-0, a curveball, big swing and a miss by Nelson. Brings the count even at one. Outfield from left to right, Garrett Brown, Casey Houston, and Bly Madris. No Jared Oliva on the card tonight. Rare off day for Oliva. Adrian Valerio takes the team lead in games played with his 82nd of the year. 1-1, another curveball, clipping the outside of the plate, called a strike. Home plate umpire Brandon Mooney with Dexter Kelly currently stationed behind the first base side. Two-man crews in the FSL. Nelson, 16 of his first 89 since a call-up from low A Greensboro. 1-2 fastball, well high at 94. Jason DeLay calling for it up, and Birdie delivering on target out of the strike zone. Nelson's got a homer and eight RBIs so far to go along with three doubles out of his 16 hits. Third baseman out of the three hole. A 2-2 pitch from Birdie. Fastball right down Main Street. Taken for strike three. Nick Birdie only scheduled to go one inning tonight with Odie Nunez behind him. Birdie made